I don't know how you beat me. Must be something wrong with my car or something.
Look no further than here for all your vehicle needs. See anything you like? Drive like you mean it, friend.
More.
Cheers, friend.
More non-usable rubbish, as it can contain disease, insects, and other dangerous substances. Please use...
I need the road safer for everybody.
Hello.
Excuse me. Hello.
Heard of Feltrite? It's just the rarest thing in the wasteland. People say it was in that asteroid. I don't know about all that, but I do know it's valuable, and people will pay for it if you find any.
Attention, good people of Wellspring. It is my pleasure to announce a recent trade agreement.
Remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay and I'll see what I can do.
Good to see you again, my friend. I hear you went up against the Shrouded Clan with their own remote control bombs. Pretty brave thing you did there. I might have a way to make those bombs more powerful. I've heard stories that the Shrouded Clan is working on an advanced prototype that hasn't been completed yet. If you could get your hands on one of those, I might be able to upgrade the bomb cars you're using. So, all I need you to do is head back into the Shrouded Clan's hideout and find me one of their advanced prototypes. You think you can do that? All right then. Bring one of those back to me and I'll reverse engineer it and upgrade yours. If you want to make better bomb cars...
Hey, buddy. Come to look over the goods? What you looking for? To do business with you again.
You're looking for Dan. He's gone.
What was that? Try and find him! Over there!
Right there! Flush him out!